Start with that first sign combination of plus a negative and change that to minus. And then the same thing on the back side. Then from left to right, you have 12 minus 3, which is 9, minus 5 is a final answer of 4.